He'll snap a shot. And it's goals! Georgiev had no idea! And Nietzsche's
one-man speed machine in the neutral zone when he has the ability to rev it up. A one-man entry on the power play, and that creates this entry at 5-on-5. And then there's no such thing as a bad shot at top speed. And what the goaltender did is he took his eyes off. Did Georgiev on the blocker side?
Meanwhile, Calgary scored 4 times on 28 shots. Marino activating again. Sharp angle, threw it through for Palat. Missed him. Colin Miller fakes a wrist shot. Now takes it.
The blue line by Marino to open up a lane, or Marino, excuse me, jumps in, then it's Miller who right here, the little hesitation, kind of pulls the puck, right-handed shooter on the left wall and gets it through. There's Palat, just gritty, hard-working goal, and that puck goes off his pad, I believe, right off the shin pads as he gets in front of Markstrom. And
McDavid makes a move, gets inside, makes the pass over, Draisaitl to take it off the skate, back to Nugent Hopkins, glove save, Dostal!
What a stop for the stick of Draisaitl, but he had to handle it. But in doing so, he was able to find Nugent Hopkins dead between the hash marks. And look at the glove of Lucas Dostal. He holds it up high to protect that top corner, and Nugent Hopkins
trying to work that down in deep. Bouncing puck, settled by Slavin. He'll find Aho. Back to Slavin. He shot right on. Rebounds out in front. Chance up front. They score! Here come the Hats! A natural hat trick for Marty Natchez. 3-0 Carolina.
Teuvo Teravainen. He's at the bottom of your screen. Remember, as soon as Colorado touches the puck, it's a whistle on a delayed penalty. He finds Burns, I don't know how he saw, way across the rink, and then Burns makes a delightful pass, drops it right into the wheelhouse of Natchez, and blows it by Georgiev.
Really an opportunity, almost run those huge stats, set up by Michelli. And a turnover here, Barbashev is in. Barbashev right to the net, oh what a stop!
But the Coyotes had a look the other way, Barbashev holds off the defender, Sean Durzi, and Kirill Vavelka, Superman, across the blue paint. And he just gets enough of that, I believe, with his blocker. Amadio thought he had one.
Oh, yeah.
Just gets
it. Andre Palat playing it up the wall toward Nico Hischier. Puck is taken away by Blake Coleman. He outlets to Andrew Mangiapane. In onside, cuts back on Nemitz, but Nemitz stands his ground and knocks it away. Devils push. 2-on-1. Brad with Palat. Brad fakes.
Brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. You see how Brett freezes Markstrom, has the defenseman Tanev back, who's excellent, just waits till that sticks, not quite in the lane, and Palat
to Coyle. Pasternak fires off the end boards. Zacha, the puck retrieval. Zacha! Offhand of the stick, and the Bruins have won back.
They don't get locked into one spot in a 5-on-3. You get a little motion, you put people in different spots with different looks, but with a shot mentality, you'll get good results. Zacha on the one-timer. Yeah, they get a decent deflection. Offhand of the stick, I believe.
We've had tonight.
Two shorthanders and a broken stick goal.
Zacha scores! 2 goals in the first 49 seconds.
Offensive zone, the hard wraparound by McAvoy, the touch pass on the backhand, on the right wing boards by Pasternak, and then a beautiful play up by Sven Riemsdyk. Not sure why Vancouver's overcommitting to a guy like Van Riemsdyk, who doesn't have a ton of speed going on across the blue line.
An early look here for Carolina as they can set up. Slavin to Burns. A little one-touch pass. Jarvis will fling it around the boards. Teravainen. He'll go cross. Drop back. They score! With the extra attacker, and Marty Natchez is having the first 6 minutes and 25 seconds. 2-0 Natchez.
By Teuvo Teravainen. He's at the bottom of your screen. Remember, as soon as Colorado touches the puck, it's a whistle on a delayed penalty. He finds Burns. I don't know how he saw him. Way across the ring, and then Burns makes a delightful pass, drops it right into the wheelhouse of Natchez, and blows it by Georgiev.
To the goal line. Puck center, Comfer check. Horowitz out of the box. He's got a breakaway, and he scores! In his return to Detroit, Filip Horowitz out of the box.
Excellent penalty killing, intercepted. And Horowitz went out of the box, shoulder fake at that back leg to kick, making it look like he's going to follow through with a shot. Continues on the forehand. Lyon just goes on his belly. And that will silence the crowd. Fourth of the season.